Going back to Berlin on the 4th of January, I knew that if I want to make this year memorable, it was up to me to leave the comfort zone and step into the unknown. On the way, writing my own story, discovering new places and experiences.
What is happening, everyone?
Welcome back to another
vlog. We're in Brussels now, Gladbach right now. In Berlin, Berlin.
I'm in Spain.
So
Devil's Mountain in Ireland, in Potsdam. Formula E, Alpha League meetup. These lovely ladies inside gave us free waffles. Brussels is just being good to us. Something just amazing happened. They gave us free tickets to the grandstand. Banter! It's so fucking
easy to fall. Catch. Oh. It's a moment you've been waiting for your whole life.
I can pick up chicks.
Taking this step out of the comfort zone led to a year filled with new experiences, creation of lifelong memories and friends.
I saw them walking around doing this, and I've had some negativity in the past, so seeing people doing what they love is inspiring. If you watch this, follow these guys. Because people like this inspire me, and it just is a very positive chain of reaction.
Only you can live your life and write your own story. So don't be afraid to take your step.